million years ago, there lived a tortoise. He was big. He moved away from home when he was just a little kid. Boarding school, he made lots of friends. School finished, he went to see his parents. He wasn't very close to neither mom and neither dad. He had anxiety. He was not ready to see his family taking deep breaths. He's a tortoise coming home, doesn't have to live alone. He doesn't really know his mom and dad, oh no. He's a tortoise coming home to the unknown. He doesn't really know his mom and dad, oh no. A feeling keeps him up the night before he has to board. He writes him both a letter and his school friends all applaud. 'Cause they know how difficult it is for him to tell them how he really feels. He cannot get to sleep at night, so he stays up and reads. He had anxiety. He was not ready to see his family taking deep breaths. He's a tortoise coming home, doesn't have to live alone. He doesn't really know his mom and dad, oh no. He's a tortoise coming home to the unknown. He doesn't really know his mom and dad, oh no. There he goes on the plane, very nervous and afraid. It has been quite a while since his parents saw their child. There he goes at the airport, letter in his hands. He get foresees his name on a sign, moves towards it slowly in time. It's his mom and dad, they both look like him. In fact, there's a warm, slow embrace. Hello son, we missed your face. He's a tortoise coming home, doesn't have to live alone. Now he can really know his mom and dad, they're slow. He's a tortoise coming home to the unknown. Now he can really know his mom and daddy's home.